People in the bracket.
Did I see that?
16.
16?
Yeah. I'm second seed. Let's go.
That would not be good. And I would not have a good time.
Well, you have a round one bye. Then hypothetically have an easy round two.
Yeah.
That probably gets you top 8.
I get that. Huh? I'd probably get top 8.
Yeah, fair enough. Freaking Isaiah Hamilton, man. I'm gonna beat him up, bro.
We'll pick him up.
You're gonna beat up Isaiah Hamilton?
So good. Yeah. He's got some crazy, like, chain grab stuff.
Yeah.
It's tasty.
Oh my god, I lived through the 9?
How did that work?
I don't know. The 9 barely affected me.
I sent you money.
That's hilarious.
The good news about my car is, I thought the window was broken on my door, but turns out it's not, so I don't have to get a new door.
That is good.
And the guy gave me the whole repair plus 500. So all I have to do is have a mechanic like take the bump out of the door with one of those. I always forget what they're called, but it's easy to do, and then repaint it. That's only 500, so. My looking like my car is going to be good for a good while.
Dude, if it was 500 to take a dent out of the door, that dent is staying if it's me.
Well, no, it also includes the repainting, though.
Still, then.
I don't know, man, but still.
No. Full respect. I don't care about my car like that.
I don't know. But still, I got the money, so that's all that matters to me.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
I gotta get my revenge on you, Kosak. Get my revenge on you, man.
On me?
Let me. Did you seed yourself into me or away from me?
I'm not in bracket.
Wait, you're not in bracket?
Nope.
Oh. Dang it.
Yeah, you're not getting that revenge today.
Damn it, man. I can't believe it. You're gonna have a winning. You're gonna avoid every tournament I go to and have a 1-0 record on Fetus.
Yeah, that's Zeno's bed. Zeno coming tonight, then?
Yo, huge? Zeno?
Huge. Huge.
Have I? No, I haven't gotten against Zeno.
You never played Zeno?
I don't think so.
I'm only playing Marth because...
I know he plays like Camel, right? Camel Joker.
He plays Mario now.
Oh, right. Mario, damn.
He's like full committed to Mario.
Respect. I hate Mario, but I respect him.
Yeah. I'm like, yeah, alright.
I played so much Rivals of Aether, and I main Clarion, so...
Bro.
Like, real easy combos to get down.
Yeah. Just mash up there.
It's like so much easier than Joker, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I'm like...
You have to learn like 5 different confirms with Joker just to be like competent with the character.
He was like... Should I focus on K. Rool or Joker? I feel like my K. Rool does better. And I'm like, that's...
It's going to do better in the short term.
It's
going to
do better, in the short term against
the
lower level players.
The very, very short term. Yeah.
If you're committing, Joker's going to pay off more later, but it's going to be a while before you stop going 0-2.
Yeah.
But Mario's probably a good balance between that.
Bro, it's, he learns about landing up air. It's over for all of us, man.
Yeah.
That move is broken. And I gotta stop DI'ing into Mario combos. I don't know why I do that.
I don't know why you do either.
Like, I always do it against Mario, and I always get hit by the most dumb bullshit combo.
Yeah.
That only works if you hard DI in. I'm just like, nah, I'm not gonna learn.
Yeah, I don't know.
Nah, I hate learning, bro. What can I say? I'm a stubborn fellow.
I'm an awkward fellow.
Yep.
You're...
Yo, Yoshi? Huge Isaiah DQ. Let's freaking go.
Isaiah DQ?
Yes.
Oh my god.
So you're in winner's semis now.
Oh. Wait, what?
Because you were going to fight Isaiah after this.
But he's not here.
Oh. Fire.
Then again, I act like I'm going to win this, bro, but I literally have one character.
Say your Pichu's kind of nice.
Yeah. No, the Pichu is.
You say your Pichu's kind of nice.
No,
bro, that you said last week.
Pichu, bro. No, hell no. That character's complete booty ass cheeks, man. I think Floopy convinced me that character's garbage, bro. Just by saying Pichu's garbage, I kind of realized.
Yes.
Damn, Pichu kind of sucks.
Pichu is terrible.
Yeah.
Whoa! What's with the disrespect?
Pichu sucks, bro.
Pichu is a top three.
This dude in 2018.
If you stop cutie booties, then yes.
Right.
He's a cute.
Guys, what's
he's adorable.
Claw, what's the blue score?
To a claw.
Okay. Gal, did you ever pay me?
Yes, I did.
Oh, no.
Wait, I heard Isaiah is not coming.
Oh,
no, he's
DQ
from squads.
Yeah, he'll be here for singles.
I hope not.
Okay, Ryan, Lamonkey.
I like action. I was like,
Ryan.
Oh, nice, no pack.
Action, I don't have an open setup.
Let's go.
Well, I hope he doesn't come.
One,
and there's
there's nobody there. Okay.
I hope that hot
yeah, Lamonkey and Ryan, go ahead and play.
I don't want Isaiah's.
No, we don't want Isaiah, bro.
Here,
no. You're the man.
No one doesn't want like that.
I don't want to go with his Kazuya, bro.
He plays Kazuya against me because he doesn't want me to take his shit.
That's valid.
He's like, I'm not even going to do it. I'm not even going to do it. Because it would take like 5+ minutes anyway.
The one set where I got to game 5 with Diddy, I like looked at the... There was a game 4 I stole on Fruit.
You won 2-1.
And I had a stock lead, and I was like, all right, time to time out. And I looked, and there was like 5 minutes left.
Damn.
Wrong. Oh,
Keelan and Pez play. Where did Pez go? Yeah, over there. Pez, yeah. Play over there. He's Pezzing out.
No, I need my stream game, man.
Yeah.
Where I get to play Piranha Plant and do jack shit with said character, man.
What do they do? What does Piranha Plant do?
Piranha Plant beats Yoshi. That's literally the only reason I play Plant, and now both Yoshi mains are gone. Dark Note is gone. Justin's gone. So now the Plant does nothing.
Mm-hmm. So, like... Is it just a coincidence that you and Crossblade?
It's literally just a
okay. Because I'm like, there's gotta be something strategic.
Strategic.
No. We have the same secondaries, the same mage.
Right. Just because. Okay.
I even know he played Piranha Plant until like the midway through April of last year when I was already committed to main plant for a month. I'm like, the fuck? And then I'm like, oh, clearly, surely he doesn't play Greninja.
Right, because like, yeah, it's all three. Yeah, I'm like, dude, there's gotta be like, there's gotta be like a match, like they complement each other.
Nah, bro.
I think Greninja's broke.
Greninja would be broken if
he'd be a good out shield option.
No, if, no, not even. If he just if his moves actually function the way they're supposed to, he'd be broken.
You said that about any character.
True.
Yeah, this is.
No, no. Greninja's the most egregious in the book, bro. His up smash doesn't work. His up air doesn't work.
Do I have a, like, another match?
Neither does. That's why he's bottom 15.
Yeah, Infinity's playing on
strong. This guy. You know, Falco would be top one if his Nair actually connected all four hits.
Diddy needs to be buffed. The banana should act like whack.
Bro. Phoenix, you're up.
All right,
whack, but there's no chance of it missing.
RNG,
I'm brooding bubblegum.
Whack, you either losing a stock or you're tripping. Take your pick.
Yes.
Okay.
I mean,
the double.
Pick your poison.
How do you want to go? Be angry?
Death or disadvantage?
Yeah. How do you want to get frustrated? Tripping all the time? Or just losing your skull?
On the switch.
Yeah.
Is your name Joseph?
Legally, yeah.
You look like a Joseph.
What about illegally?
That's fine. Just saying.
Legally, yes.
Legally.
Isaiah called my name middle. Middle English.
The code himself.
Holton.
He's like, you got a weird name, man.
Yeah, maybe.
Like PayPal him. And he was like, Dow, did you just pay me? He's like, you got a weird name, man.
Okay, your full name does sound like it belongs in like a medieval England registry.
Yes.
Holton Starnes.
Yeah,
that shit's the Miller.
I got to game in April, like a month.
Or whatever it's 8 o'clock, and if we have a 7th level, are you going to call for Kennedy's done? Or should I just put it in the Isaiah's that was dodging Mario Party, and he's not even here yet. What is this guy doing?
Isaiah's about to
go back on here.
He is not a good lad. It's like, how long have you been at your house?
Town?
No, not town.
6 months? Okay. Right. It's like I've been doing this for a while.
What's up, chump?
Dude, jumbles. We took a poll.
Mm-hmm.
We all think he should go in this bracket as Toon Link. And then if you lose a game, switch to Diddy.
His face.
And then.
Whoa.
And then if you're like back against the wall, you lose the third game, you're out. That's when you pick up. Me sword fighting.
I can do that.
Okay.
He'll agree to one-third of that.
If Isaac Golden Sun get some rep.
Okay. Right, yeah.
I've been playing it.
Like, we want this to be fair to you, you know.
I've been playing a shitload of Golden Sun recently.
Yeah.
Actually. That game's so fucking awesome.
We want it to be fair to you. We know how much you don't enjoy the first two. You get that last?
Well, I don't mind Toon Link. Toon Link's fine.
Wait, I thought it was the other way around. I thought you loved Diddy, but you didn't like Toon Link.
I hate Diddy. I hate everything he stands for.
He doesn't really stand any monkey flips.
Yeah.
kicks you in the fucking face. Or grabs. You don't know.
Yeah, he's unreactable.
Yep. That's my goat, or should I say, that's my monkey.
He has the most untouchable disadvantage I've ever seen on a goddamn character.
No, I don't know. He's pretty.
The character I can think of that is more obnoxious is like ZSS.
I don't know. Diddy's pretty exploitable. He's a bottom 15 character in my opinion.
I'm gonna splash this on
in my humblest, realest, not trolling opinion. Diddy.
That character has won like 20 majors.
Pure luck. I don't like pure luck. From one guy. Like,
please do not make me play Gabriel round one.
I'm changing it. Like you calling him Gabriel.
It's a habit.
But do you fight him round three? Yes, you do.
Okay.
So how can I change that? I can do that if I make you 11th seed, actually.
You know, you guys just disgust me because you pick characters with projectiles, and that's awful.
But Peanut is like the weakest projectile.
I'm not talking about Peanut.
You know who's got the best projectiles? Toon Link. You should go Toon Link.
No, the best projectile is Shot Put.
Listen. The bomb, easily leads into a fair. That's a kill.
The bomb easily leads into every aerial he has.
The boomerang easily leads into a fair.
Some might say the
arrows
Hello,
easily leads into another arrow.
What's up?
You prepared through Venmo?
Yeah.
I got you. I just want to let you know.
PK fire. CT.
I'm on
CT. I can't even say it with a straight face.
There's a setup on
No. Anyway. Bracket is live. Let me know if you have conflicts. Isaiah, wait. Hold on. Let me see. When you're the second and third seeds.
Aside from playing the same people I played last week, I'm okay with this.
Let's go, Keelan.
All right. Let me see where I can move you.
No. Don't.
What do you mean, don't?
I was kidding.
Where am I?
I was giving you a hard time because
I'm right there.
Battle phase. When I was like,
back,
I
kind of see.
Because I actually do want to play Spoon.
Where am I?
Because I want to experiment on something.
Bro, Spoon too. I wonder who that is.
You.
No, I have quite a few.
That must take a lot of brain power.
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not making fun.
And I want my run back with Phoenix too, so I like this. For me at least, yeah.
Okay. Listen, if you approve, you approve.
Yeah. Appreciate it.
I'm 1-2-0.
Oh. Actually, Isaiah,
right.
Would you like to play Loser's Bracket, Squad Strike?
Yes.
Brute and Isaiah. Brute shaking his head.
Just fed him to the dogs.
I have a very slightly smaller chance of winning. Dude, is that Eves? That's what the E tag is for.
No!
Eves! Eves does that too.
Hot pocket.
Gabriel, hot pocket.
Gabriel,
hot pocket. Is that the homeless fit?
Yeah. Yeah. He wears that every single day to school.
It's the hot pocket homeless fit.
The homeless fit.
I forgot to bring a monitor.
I don't
but
have a monitor.
That's okay. $20. I figured we would have enough setups.
$20 to set up, but oh. Bring a monitor, it's double.
I brought a Rival set.
If you add, and if you use my monitor, that's
you gotta
fine.
Play Smash
I forgot to bring in a Nintendo adapter today.
What do you mean a Nintendo
adapter? Like,
wait,
no.
Does it have a GameCube
adapter?
Oh, I have two.
Okay. Well,
hacker.
Mine's just sitting there because I don't have a extension cord to plug in and put a diamond on the side.
Oh, we're,
what's that be?
We're packed. Okay.
Well, I was
what you can... Good to know.
I've been playing the shitty ass player. Bottom two of the game, bro. Bottom two, yes. No. I'm playing DDD right now.
I get to wait for the loser of that.
The U,
I love this one.
The U and Oopsie is where you are about to get first three over.
That's exactly it.
Was it? Fetus, was it 2-0 or 2-1?
2-0. But the Bowser was still good. The Bowser.
Okay.
So now I have to fight.
Dude, if I'm like that,
Fetus and Claw go play down there.
Alright.
LeMonkey and Oof go play down there also.
No one's on stream. We don't deserve it.
Starting singles bracket.
This is our Sigma bracket?
Sigma bracket.
It'd be lit.
It's just Smash 4.
Starting Sigma bracket.
Love Smash 4.
Okay. It's pretty fun. I wouldn't say it's any good competitive, but it's fun.
I would. It's the best competitive
fucking sucks
game.
Fucking
sucks competitive. You've been compromised.
No.
Just over.
You only say it's good competitive because your character kills people at 20, bro.
So does yours, Roy.
Roy does not kill at 20 in Smash 4. And if you're dying to Roy in Smash 4, quit the game, bro.
Quit the game is crazy.
Roy is terrible. I love him, but he is so bad.
Absolutely not.
Okay, so how many...
Were you calling a fucking travel? What was that?
Three.